College baseball, Purdue Fort Wayne wrapping up a three-game series with Illinois-Chicago. Top of the first, Cole Kahn making contact. This one dropping to right field, and that brings in a pair of flames. They take the early 2-0 lead. Mastodons trying to answer back in the bottom of the inning. Ben Higgins with the double over to right field, but the Mastodons come up empty on that trip. UIC does go on to dominate this one 21-5, and PFW is heading to Youngstown State on Friday.